The search continues for a suspect who pulled a gun at the state's busiest interchange early Sunday morning. APD says the victim was driving near the Big Eye and got into a road rage dispute with someone in another car. Shortly after that, the man was shot in the chin. Police say he drove himself to Presbyterian Hospital, where he's expected to survive. The suspect is an Hispanic male with a goatee driving a white four-door sedan.